I want to bring in now the Bobby Heenan family. Fans, you saw earlier what took place out here a couple weeks ago. You gentlemen have been heavily fined. Now, you and Mr. Saito are signed on the next card here at Market Square Arena. The Fabulous Ones are demanding a match with you two. Whether or not Steve Kern will be ready remains to be seen.
Isn't it amazing? We're fined, yet they did the attacking on him. All we did was defend our manager from being attacked. They've embarrassed themselves, humiliated themselves, got themselves piled into just a heap of human flesh, and they're demanding that they want a match with us.
Well, it's easy when you're in a hospital bed and you're in traction. You can demand a lot of things because they know it's not going to happen. They don't have enough guts. Now, you saw the Fabulous Ones. They attacked me. I didn't attack them. It was our interview time. They were laying here on the floor, like you said, a mass of busted-up humanity, and that's what I enjoy. I don't like a person with a big mouth. I don't like a person that comes out here and shoots his mouth off. They put their dirty hands on me, and you saw what happened. We want the tag team champions of the world. We're signed. Get us that match. As far as the Fabs are concerned, read your get-well card, smell your flowers, eat your chocolates in the hospital, and enjoy yourself. Because as far as I'm concerned, you're going to be on the shelf for an awful long time.
He did it for his car, old American car, nothing. You know, Japanese car, it's a fast. He did it for old American car, just like a Fabulous One. Japanese car more strong, more power, more speed. Just like Mr. Saito.
I'm sorry, that's all the time we've got, fans. Stay with us. We'll be back.